I believe, Alhamdulillah, I submit, I'm a believer, mu'min, I want to go beyond all of that back to get the level of al-ihsan. What to do? Quran tells us, كانوا قليلا من الليل ما يهجعون وبالأسحار هم يستغفرون وفي أموالهم حق للسائل والمحروم. الآية before that she said, إنهم كانوا قبل ذلك محسنين.
The people of Jannah, the doers of Jannah, when they enter Jannah, they will get their reward in full without any limit. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give them a lot, extras, a lot, mashallah. Why? He said, because they used to make righteous good deeds, ihsan. They were so good during their lifetime. They were so good. What they used to do? Now this is a key to enter the level of ihsan, to reach that level, very high level. What? كانوا قبل ذلك محسنين. They used to make a lot of good deeds. What? كانوا قليلا من الليل ما يهجعون. Little bit of the night, they used to stand and they used to pray tahajjud. Because of that, they reached the level of al-ihsan. Tahajjud. Even with two rak'ah, قليل, little. يَا أَيُّهَا الْمُزَّمِّلْ قُمِ اللَّيْلَ إِلَّا قَلِيلًا. That this is in the beginning, when the قيام الليل was fard. It was fard before, in the beginning of Islam. Tahajjud was fard, like salat, they had the first time to salat. But Allah in the end of Surah Al-Muzammil, what did He say? He said, no, it is not fard anymore. Because Allah knows some of you are working, some of you are in jihad, some of you, فَقْرَأُوا مَا تَيَسَّرَ مِنَ الْقُرْآنِ. He make it sunnah. He say, it's okay. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But because if you used to still making tahajjud at night, كَانُوا قَلِيلًا مِنَ اللَّيْلِ مَا يَهْجَعُونَ. Subhanallah, they used to sleep little at night. They reach the level of al-ihsan. Not just that. And they continue the tahajjud before Salat al-Fajr, وَبِالْ أَسْحَارِهُمْ يَسْتَغْفِرُونَ. During the time of Sahar, 1 hour before Fajr, like this, they used to say, Astaghfirullah, oh Allah forgive us, oh Allah forgive us. They ask Allah for His forgiveness. وَبِالْ أَسْحَارِهُمْ يَسْتَغْفِرُونَ. Not just that, it is just the ibadah, salah, prayer, up and down, or using your tongue. No, practically, now they leave Islam practically. How? وَفِي أَمْوَالِهِمْ some of part of their money, حق للسائل والمحروم, for the one who's in need and المحروم and the one who's asking for help. It's part of their money for this. But in this verse, he did not say حق معلوم. He said just حق. The scholars of tafsir or the fiqh, the Islamic jurisprudence or the fiqh in Islam, they take from this ayah talking about the voluntary charity. Because another verse said وفي أموالهم حق معلوم للسائل والمحروم. That ayah was the word معلوم means talking about the obligatory, the charity, the zakah. He did not say معلوم here in this ayah. That's why he said وفي أموالهم حق حق, some rights of what? The one who is in need and the one who is asking for help. وفي أموالهم حق للسائل والمحروم. If you do these three things, you will inshallah the door of المحسنين, the level of الإحسان will be open for you. And easily you will enter and you will be one of these muhsinin inshaAllah. What you do? Tahajjud, istighfar, part of your money for the sake of Allah. That's it. JazakAllah khair.